killing 30 hostages inside, including the president's daughter. I repeat, they have the president's daughter in there. We have to get her out as soon as possible. Look.
No.